Hola, mi gente. My name is Estrella, and like a star, I'm gonna shine some light on y'all. Welcome back to my channel. I'm currently in my dorm room. I haven't even finished unpacking, but I'm so excited to be here. You should have all received your books by now if you participated in the book giveaway. Books have so much value and power, which is why I've decided to write my own. I was talking to my Chicano literature professor during their office hours, and they encouraged me to put the Comadres interviews into a book. 2 weeks into Colombia, and she's an author. There was so much wisdom that the Comadres shared with me through their life stories that I couldn't even talk about them with other people. That experience of receiving was so overwhelming, so visceral, that I wanted to keep it to myself. After that feeling passed, and with my professor's support, then it was a feeling of, I need to share these stories. I knew that my first book had to be for them, because if it wasn't for their sacrifice and support, I would have never been able to chase my dream of becoming a writer. I know that there are people who could benefit from hearing stories like mine. So, I began writing. I began to transcribe each interview one by one, minute by minute, weaving their stories together. It's been complicated, but until my book is finished, I wrote a song dedicated to the women who made this possible. Oh, I almost forgot. When I got to New York, I called mi mamá, bought some books after jaywalking, and took a stroll down the Brooklyn Bridge at night with Spider-Man, and we ate a huge slice of cheese pizza. Okay, here's the song. A los que nos cuidaron, a los que nos amaron, quiero dar gracias porque nos amaron y todo lo que hicieron. Así que gracias porque nos dieron amor, porque nos enseñaron la cultura es sagrada. Gracias porque nos dieron apoyo en la vida que siempre estaban ahí. You showed me love and supported me through everything. I want to say thank you for bringing me here, for opportunity. Gracias, gracias, gracias. Okay, now I have to go do my homework. Nos vemos. Bye.